when he heard him say Jesus would call. In the room, I think he wasn't there. He started kicking his ball. Wound up in the desert, used to stay there every night. Now he's known as Johnny the Baptist, and everyone knows why. Don't you know? Johnny told his followers, hey, Messiah is on the way. I'm gonna get you baptized, so we need to get started today, yeah. Many came to the Jordan to hear about the Messiah. Johnny said, I'm not worthy, Messiah's shoes to tie. Don't you know? Yeah, yeah. Don't you know that I'm not a shoestring tie? Don't you know? Don't you know? Don't you know that I'm not a shoestring tie? Yeah. Now with water wash you, but there's more that's gonna use fire. Everyone loved to hear the things he taught there. One day the Lord dropped by and tried to get baptized too. Johnny looked astounded and said, hey, I need to be baptized by you. Don't you know? Don't you know? Don't you know that I'm not your shoestring tie? Don't you know? Said that John was the world's greatest man, but the least one in the kingdom is still greater than.